you will need brown nose pliers, heavy duty wire cutters or memory wire shears, memory wire, bracelet size, 2¼ inch diameter, various beads I am using, 8mm round gold colored beads, 8mm square gold colored beads, 8mm round pink glass beads, 6mm round pink glass beads, 6mm round tan glass beads. But you can use whatever beads you want. The first step is to determine how many strands you want your bracelet. I have decided on 2. So, you will need to cut 2 loops off your memory wire. So this is 1, and then 2. But add a little extra wire, about 2 inches. And then cut it with your heavy-duty wire cutters. And there you have it. Next step is to lay out your bead design. I have done mine up here. After that, you need to figure out how many times to repeat your design. Since I want a 2-strand bracelet, and since the memory wire is 2¼ inch diameter, that gives us about a 7-inch circumference, which will end up with 14-inch long design. I repeated my design about 4 times down here. To take your memory wire and your round nose pliers and make a loop at one end of the memory wire. Firmly grip your round nose pliers and start rotating. Make the loop on the outside and just rotate. Make a loop. You can just start stringing on your design, one bead at a time. Once you have all your beads strung on your wire, take your round nose pliers and make another loop. To put the bracelet on your wrist, just coil it around.